Hello guys. Welcome. We hear about many glasses such as sunglasses and, also people wear glasses to fix their eye vision problems. But that era is not so far when there are computer glasses available. It is what we will discuss in this video. Before starting this tutorial, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon below, so you will get all the notifications timely. Let's start. We know technology has been increased day by day. It seems that the world has changed to a digital world. After some time, everything in this universe pretends to be a digital one. We have all heard rumors about the Apple glasses since history has become digital. Apple is creating some VR and AR devices. The VR devices refer to as Apple VR, but others are to AR. These Rs are known as Apple glasses. After hearing about Apple glasses, many questions arise in our minds. When will they launch? How do they look? Are they comfortable to wear? What features will include in it? What is their price? And many more. All these questions may pop up in your mind. So do not be a worry, I will answer all these questions for you in this video. Let's begin with the most rising and exciting question. When will they launch? Launch date. The answer to the question of Apple glasses launch date is that, according to TF International Securities analyst Ming-Kai Kuo, Apple glasses are not ready to ship until 2022. So, you have to wait a little longer for Apple computing glasses. Since 2019, there are a lot of leaks about Apple glasses. It seems that every new month will bring distinct news about these computing Apple glasses. But still, there is a wait for an Apple product. According to some rumors, Apple company first launch of the VR-focused headset may be in 2022. After this, there will be a chance for the announcement of Apple glasses in 2023. So it may seem that Apple's new launch will be with us in 2023. But as there is no exact date announced, hence it is earlier to say anything about the launch date of Apple glasses. But one thing is clear, that sooner or later, they will be us. And hope so, it may not be so late. That time is not so far when this amusing Apple product is available for everyone. Now move towards the appearance of that glasses. Appearance, no doubt, is valuable for any product that has to launch in the market. How do they look? Now take a start to know that. Appearance, the thinking is that they will be plastic pair of glasses with a wireless charger. It will be natural looking glasses. Also slim and light in weight. It is the company's priority that glasses will be comfortable and lightweight enough for everyday use. So people can use them in their daily routine life. Hence don't worry about your comfort. We hope Apple designs its glasses simply. It would not be a nerd and freak. And not look awkward to wear. It is necessary to look good while wearing Apple glasses until the public will use them in their social life. Now turn to move towards the most valuable case. Features of Apple glasses that make them different from other glasses. About features, Apple is working on AR technology for over about more than 10 years. According to John Prosser, who is a reliable leaker, there will be a display overhead or on both lenses that display all the 2D notifications, Google Maps, etc. Users will be able to control Apple glasses using features both on and in front of the frames. So it will be easy to use. In factual words, Apple aims to create an actual augmented reality solution. As we use our mobile phones and everything is visible on its screen. And we can open any application with one click or tap. We can enjoy video conferences, phone calls and also gaming app, and a lot more. Same as our smartphone, Apple glasses also provide all these features for you. And we will soon enjoy all these features in Apple glasses that are soon with us. It is expected to attach Apple glasses with your iPhone via Wi-Fi connection. So you can control your phone with them. It can display texts, images, maps, videos, and games. Also, high-resolution displays, 3D scanning, advanced human detection are including in its features. Just like the Apple Watch and Apple TV, Apple glasses can conduct video conferences and email. It seems to have an app store focusing on gaming, streaming video content. Glasses are expecting to run on the new operating system introducing ROS. It may include voice activation and a touch panel. It also expects that Apple glasses have some advanced technology that provides them with vision adjustment according to every human eye. So the people with weak eyesight can also use them with no difficulty. If we talk about its battery timing, that it will be a minimum of 3 hours. But Apple should enhance its battery timing for its successful career. It also rumors that the first generation of Apple glasses having an AirPower battery and may have 8-hour battery timing, so people will use them calmly all over the day. The battery timing plays an essential role in its successful journey because people want to have enough battery time. Hence they will be able to use glasses in routine life during their working hours. If you want to buy Apple glasses, that the first question that arises in your mind is that. What cost it? Price. Apple's first watch cost $499 and, also Apple's first iPad price was $499. Similar to these costly projects, it expects that Apple Glass's price will also be $499. But it may have more price as it seems to be premium. So another rumor suggested that its price may be closer to $5,999. Anyway, all the updates about this technology will appear soon. Do you want to get yourself ready because time is not so far when there is an announcement about Apple Glasses? After having this technology, it is not wrong to say that goodbye to smartphones. I hope you guys enjoy our informative tutorial. So if you feel this interesting, please like this video and share it with your family and friends.